Malema campaigning for his party in Mahikeng. He says service delivery in the provincial capital is in a terrible state, and the current governing party should have maintained the infrastructure of the former Buputatswana homeland.
This place under Mangope, it was very beautiful. This place under Mangope, everywhere where Mangope was governing, there was a proper tar route. But anymore, they didn't have to do anything. They were supposed to maintain the infrastructure Yamangope by ignoring. It has dilapidated, Blake is rotten to the core.
He further said the ANC should be ashamed to call Mahikeng the provincial capital city.
Nothing shows that this place is a capital city. If it is a capital city, it's a capital city of corruption. That's what it is. A capital city of potholes. A capital city of dirty water. A capital city of unreliable electricity. A capital city of permanent infighting. People fighting whose necks online to steal from the poor.
However, residents are hopeful that the party will bring change after the local government elections.
Young people are not employed. We are suffering. We have people who come here in Mafikeng, coming, young people coming to study here. There is no water. We don't have bazaaries. You go around the street, you see people are not employed.
They had a mobile clinic in their village, and it has been gone for 6 years, and even today it is still gone, and their parents are suffering.
I would like to see a good job, like Jula said, job creations, good RDP houses, like electricity, water, will be happy.
Malema will complete his campaign in the Northwest Province in the JB Max local municipality in Potchefstroom. Zeblon Maine, SABC News, Mahikeng.